This is an example of how to go up and down your stairs after an operation, if you're not allowed to put any weight through your operated leg, using crutches. We're going to use the right leg as our operated leg for this example. Keep the crutches down on the ground and hop up onto your good leg. To come down the stairs without putting weight through your operated leg, crutches will go first and then hop down onto the good leg. Crutches, good leg.